everybody. For those that don't know, that was on Blow by Blow, and originally I was on that song on Blow by Blow, and couldn't work a deal out, so I ended up on Blow by Blow. I also was on People Get Ready. Jeff came to my house to stay for a couple of, two or three weeks, and so where can we do some music? So we went over to my buddy Dwayne Hitching's house, we put that track together. I played the drum machine on that, not even me on the drums. And I had vocals in the vocoder or whatever it was called. Then we called up Rod Stewart and said, do you want to sing on this? We went to meet him at a restaurant. He loved it. Next time we know we're in the studio. Don't get dragged about it. Me and Dwayne Morrison, we were not in the video. Right? Anyway, I know Jeff since 1967, and he's a great friend. I'm really sorry to see him go. So let's have a... Everybody, give a cheer to Rock, Jeff Beck.
Yeah!
You said that it was Jeff Beck died on Rod Stewart's birthday.
Wow.
That one, crazy. And thank you all for coming. It's a great thing. Really good. Thank you.
Okay, so let's welcome to the stage super singer Eliza Neals and my favorite guitar player in the world, Vernon Reid. Okay, how about that? Ready? Okay. And Mr. Harrison on the keyboards. You know. There you go. Okay. Eliza,